together as family and friends to witness and celebrate the coming together of Tamika and Jaslyn. All the love that you deserve. Promise you always confirm. As they enter into the sacred and joyous marriage, for those of us blessed by a true partnership of love.
Show you things you never had, baby. Show you things you never had, yeah.
I will never. We feel safe in the presence of our loved ones. There is no need to hide any part of ourselves for fear of being judged or rejected.
Still apologize. Why? Cause you were my baby.
Well, I was around when they were sneaking, you know? So, yeah, now they're married, and it's a good thing.
You remember when we'd stay up at night?
Because y'all two good people, two special people in my life.
About our lives, tell you I got you.
As the years went by, I started loving Jazz just a little bit more and a little bit more, waiting for the phase to fizzle out, but
I will never hurt you, do anything to make you cry. I will always love you.
This is true love right here. This is no phase. I believe it. I feel it in my heart.
You are my baby. Why? You are my baby.
We can just be together from moment to moment, believing that those moments will thread together into eternity.
Yeah. Tamika, you was my big sister. You was my second mother, my educator, my mentor, and my rock.
My heart.
I don't think I could stand here today allowing you to marry someone unless I didn't believe truly in my heart that she had your back as ferociously as I do. And Jasmine, you are my sister forever. And I love the both of y'all. And you ain't never gonna get rid of us. Ever. Ever. Ever.
At this time, I have a special letter that was requested that I read here today, and it's from one of the ones that cannot be here physically but is here in spirit. He wrote this letter especially for Jaslyn and Tamika, and it goes as follows. First, allow me to congratulate you on your union. Circumstances prevent me from being physically present, but I would like to make my presence felt by giving you some sage advice, if I may. Marriage flourishes when the couple works together as a team, when both decide that winning together is more important than keeping score.
Before the year lays out, will you catch me? As I hoped you would.
Tamika, you have been my best friend, my mentor, my playmate, my confidant, and my greatest challenge.
Catch me, catch me. I want you to catch me, baby.
But most importantly, you are the love of my life, and you make me happier than I could ever imagine. More love than I ever thought possible. You have made me a better person as our love for one another is reflected in the way I live my life and you live your life.
Finally, we are here now.
Love each other unconditionally. Unconditionally means without conditions. Respect one another. Everyone wants to be respected.
Every day, you're all I think about, yeah. My mind
is. So in any good marriage, respect is granted to and by both parties.
Oh, I pray, oh, I cry, pray.
I promise to encourage your compassion, because that is what makes you unique and wonderful.
Touch me on my face.
I promise to nurture your dreams, because through them your soul shines.
Take me to a place where we find love. Show me what it means and how it's supposed to feel.
So I'm truly blessed to be a part of your life, which as today becomes our life together.
I promise to be your partner in all things, like everything. Not possessing you, but working with you as a part of the whole.
Can I sleep here forever?
I now pronounce you married. You make this.
Your face is like a superpower. You're the sun and I'm the flower. Oh, I prayed for you. Oh, I cried for you. I can't believe we're here.
I wish our father was here to see this, but I've never been so happy for you.
Oh, I prayed for you. Oh, I cried for you.
I watch you grow. From this day forward, just think about each other, no one else, because that's what matters, nobody else.
Take me to a place where we find love.
I just want to say I love y'all. Cupcake and Bebop.
And how it's supposed to feel. You got all I need. Can we make love like it's our first time?
Lastly, I promise to you perfect love and perfect trust, because you deserve that.